Remember, I here once again. Hello, Shogun. Who saw this coming? Three in a row? What? He's one of the top guys in that division. Now, the heavyweight division, you could say, is not the strongest it's ever been, but Shogun, man, he's the only pride guy, really, making noise. Vanderlei had that fight against Chael. Yeah, wasn't really much of anything. Vitor hasn't looked that great lately. You know, Krokop's gone. Alice Overeem, Verdum, their guys are just doing well, but I think Shogun right now takes the cake. He's one of the top guys in the division, you know, light heavyweight division. You know, he's on his way for another title shot, which is absolutely incredible. I don't see him beating DC or John Jones. I don't know. You want to really throw him in that title nonsense right now, but Shogun, career renaissance, I don't know. He's like 40, 35, I think, probably. And won the Pride Championship in 23. I'm not a big Pride guy. I don't really know much about Pride. But who saw this coming? You know, ever since he lost to John Jones, I thought, yeah, he's done for. Because around that time, it was all the Pride guys were losing. They weren't really doing too well. But Shogun, career renaissance, you know, very impressed. I'm a big fan now. I wasn't too much of a fan before. You know, especially since he beat Forrest Griffin the second time. Forrest Griffin fan. Yeah, Shogun killing it. Who he faces next? He faces OSP. You know, I think that's going to be a good fight. I think OSP has it, though. You know, a little scared for Shogun in that fight, but yeah. I think he loses probably the decision to OSP. I don't see Shogun finishing him. I think Shogun's just gonna face a tough guy. OSP's an athlete. So we'll have to see what happens in that fight. I'll probably do a little prediction video for that, but mostly just doing a video on Shogun. He's doing good. Can't wait to see him fight again.